students, you are about to embark on your self-introductory speech, and one of you has already completed it. So I think it's important that you understand how I grade these and where to find my comments, etc. We're currently in the student preview mode, and you guys will go to content and you will hit on my grades. In my grades, you'll see all of the assignments. This is also a really good place to go if you are unsure where to find the assignment, even though if you watched my Blackboard tour, you will have known how to find the assignments in a variety of ways in content, modules, announcements, and the calendar. But here's another place. So in this, you will see the Getting to Know You forum has a rubric. And that rubric tells you exactly how I grade it. And when you go in there, you will also see that I have comments on each of the sections of the rubric after I grade your Getting to Know You forum, which I will do tomorrow morning after you guys have completed that. However, we are going to be discussing the self-introductory speech because that is what you should be planning today so that you will be able to troubleshoot any problems you have tomorrow, because it does need to be completed by 11:59 p.m. tomorrow. All right, so here is the self-introductory speech. These are the goals of this speech. Now, what will happen is I will be looking at this in Blackboard when you turn it in, and I will be grading it. You have four sections. You have unsatisfactory, satisfactory, and excellent, or does not meet standards. Each of these sections will tell you this is how you were graded for it. And there will be comments in this when it is graded, and you can find that in my grades. All right. One thing I want to point out is that I have a little bit of a curve with the way that I grade this particular rubric. Competencies 1 through 4 have to do with your content and your preparation. So I'll go down and I will look at this section, preparation and content, and I will average you up. So if two of your competencies were excellent and two were satisfactory, then I will give you an excellent in preparation and content. However, if you have two excellents, one unsatisfactory, and one does not meet, then I tend to then actually do the math on that, and then I will give you the average there. Presentation and delivery, I do the same thing. 5 through 8 of the competencies are all about your delivery. And again, I will average those more in your favor than mine. All right. Please take a look at that rubric before you give your speech and prepare your speech, because it is important that you have an idea of about how you're going to be graded. These first two speeches are not worth as many points, so it gives you a little more leeway, but your third speech will be worth 3 times as much as your first speech, and so I hope that any problems we have can be circumnavigated before then. All right. If you have any questions, as always, you can call me. My phone number is on the content main page. It's also in the syllabus, which if you've done the first assignment, you will note that, et cetera, et cetera. Thank you.